Hello everyone, Timo and JP. Today we're going to be catching a shiny. I just heard the chink, and I haven't started farming. I don't know what it is, but by the title you guys probably already know, so let's see. We're gonna have to drop and find out. There it is. It's an alpha. It's a chingling alpha. Wow. I don't know, bro. We're gonna try to catch it without killing it. It's a chingling. It's a shiny alpha chingling. We got it. Wow, that was a... Yeah, it was an alpha, I think. We'll find out. Give me a minute, you guys. But let's, yeah. Wow. Yeah, let's return to camp. There it is. Shiny chingling. Yep, it was an alpha. It says right there, alpha Pokemon caught. That was an alpha chingling. Well, that was like my third shiny. It sucks I didn't got the other ones on video. But wow, nice. Cute, a chingling. So I got a shiny chingling, shiny alpha chingling. Let's go throw it in the collection. There it is. Pretty nice alpha. Actually, I should put these separately. Alphas should be, because I do actually. Well, I have a few alphas here too. What should I do? Actually, yeah, let's do that. Actually, this one's not alpha. The Gyarados. Is the Gyarados? No, it's not alpha. Yeah, this will sell. It is alpha. Eevee? No. I take that back. These aren't alpha. My bad. Yeah, alright you guys, that's it for this video. Thanks for watching, take care, bye.